You can't walk a block in Belmont without seeing folks out running. From the smallest residents to those that have been exercising for decades, Belmont is home to those that incorporate moving their feet into their daily lives. Now is the time to get those feet moving to the start line of the Bekkepeasy 5K. Here to talk to us about the race is the two-time world champion marathon winner, race director, and Belmont native herself. Welcome, Becca.
Thank you for having me.
So excited to have you here, especially as I can tell everybody I saw you running this morning. So it's even more exciting.
Yeah.
I'm hoping you can start by just telling us a little bit about how you got the idea for having this race.
So I read about the World Marathon Challenge, 7 continents, 7 marathons, 7 days. And I went for it and I got a Guinness Book of World Records out of it. And I attribute so much of my success to my hometown of Belmont. They rallied for me, threw a parade for me, and I thought, I have to give back. How can I give back? And I teamed up with the boosters at the time and I said, let's have a race. We know how to run. Let's run a race. And that was 9 years ago, and we're approaching year 9, which I'm really excited, and it keeps growing. And of course, the community keeps showing up so hard, and it's great to be from Belmont.
Fantastic. So there's the 5K race, but there's also a kids component. And you said, this is the 9th year, which is really impressive. How has the race changed since that first running?
Well, we just grow in numbers. And I partnered second year with Fitness Together of Belmont, Paula Albert, and she and her team have just spread the word and really helped me grow the race. So I'm so grateful for their friendship and partnering with Fitness Together Belmont. And we've grown it and we've gotten community support, Kate Brada and Dr. Rafa, and so many people have showed up so hard to support the race. And it's been awesome. It's been really fun.
And talk a little bit about the course. I'm wondering, with all the construction going on, has the course stayed the same? Are there two, it's a separate course for children, or is it all, you know, how does that work?
The kids race goes first, and that is 4 laps around the track. So it's 1 mile, but it's up to a mile. So if the kids want to do 1 lap or 4 laps, and we have medals, and it's really fun to watch the kids. Some kids are there as their first race. Some kids are there to throw down and absolutely race it. So they get shirts and medals, and that's really fun. So we keep that kind of on the track so we can keep an eye on everybody. Mm-hmm. And then the 5K course is fast and flat. It runs around, starts at the high school, which is funny because there's always been like some issue with at the school, and I was like, okay, work around it. But I wanted a fast flat course, something pretty easy. I wasn't really interested in hills, or I want people to come and race, and lots of PRs go down, so that's really fun. But I like that it runs by the school, so that's really fun. The Wimbrook School, where I went to school too, and then it runs by the house I grew up in, so it's really fun. It's great memories for me too.
And is it accessible? Is it an accessible track? Can people push strollers? You said that it's pretty flat.
Yeah, we are pet friendly, stroller friendly. We think of everybody. So anybody, yeah, absolutely. We just ask the strollers start in the back so they don't clip anybody. No injuries. Mm-hmm. So they're welcome, absolutely welcome. And you can walk it, you can run it, you can join a team, create a team. Really, we have something for everybody.
Oh, fantastic. And what do you use the race proceeds for?
100% of the proceeds go towards scholarships for graduating seniors of Belmont High School, and then school equipment. So we've given to the hockey team, we've given to soccer teams, and just whoever needs, whatever needs people need, they just kind of email and say, hey, we need this, and we help them up. But we just need $100, and it's nice to get over the $100,000 mark. Just it makes me feel really good about myself.
Wow, that's fantastic. For those of us who don't run, are there ways for us to become involved? Are there volunteer opportunities, cheering? What can we do?
Yeah, so email me at beccapeasy.com if you want to be on t-shirt duty or sign-up duty or course support. We have the wrestling team. I've bought their warm-up kits. They come and they do the water stop, and that's really fun. The Belmont soccer team comes in and does course support. But we have, if you'd like to help out in any way, it is community service too for the students, and we have a job for everybody. So just email me and we'll put you somewhere, and it's a great day to be involved.
And lastly, how does one register for this race?
If you go to BeccaPC.com, there's a 5K tab and you can just follow the link to register there. And probably if you'd like to register the races in 10 days, you just probably want to register this week by Friday. But we go all the way up until race day registration. So if you're on the fence or you're not sure if you're going to be away, we welcome race day registration too.
Great. Well, thank you so much. I look forward to seeing you on race day.
Thanks so much for having me. See you soon.